Hey, Laura Nelson here, and it's September 5th, 1863. We're in the midst of a civil war, and I'm going to go see what's going on. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Daryl Rivers with the Huntington Beach Historical Society. We're here at our 16th annual Civil War Days. We have about 1,000 reenactors out here today, and we have over 8,000 public expected over the weekend. Again, this is our 16th year, and it started out as about 50 guys behind the Newland House Museum. And now it's grown to this really grand event. And in our centennial year of our city, we're really out here to teach some of our people about the history of the Civil War and the and history in general.
What are you fighting for?
I'm fighting for the independence of my state, which has been forced into a union by a tyrannical government who governs from Washington and doesn't allow any sovereignty to the states who voluntarily entered the union.
Well, good luck to you today.
Thank you.
All right, I'll be watching. Better not die or anything.
I hope not.
What's your name?
My name is Private Freeman.
Well, thank you, Private Freeman.
Thank you for a weird device here. Sergeant Rice.
Sergeant Rice, what are you fighting for today?
Independence.
And what's your tactic as far as today's battle?
I am civilian, and usually right now I have a tavern that's located on the coast of Virginia, and we were waiting for our blockade runner to come in with all the goods that we have. I have a little tavern down over there. We had one ship that come in. We're expecting another one to come in to bring the weapons that they're looking for, the powder, and of course, the nice goods for the ladies from Europe. Yes, oh, absolutely. So, yes, my name is Lou, and let's see if I have a car directory. And here's my car. Tavern has good business when every time we get a blockade runner. We also got the sailors that come out and we do a little gambling, a little entertainment. Absolutely. You're welcome to come on by. Thank you very much.
Bye. Okay.